The average price for a gallon of gas dropped 2 cents in Florida, sitting at $2.38 right now. That is up 6 cents from the average price per gallon for the month of January. The price of U.S. crude oil settled at $52.20 per barrel last week, near 11-month highs. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.